Welcome one and all, I'm Decoy, and today we're going to check out the ArmCo ammo machine. I know that's not what it's called, but it's just way simpler. So let's just roll with it. Now to get this, you're going to need to reach max rep with the Raiders. After that, head to Crater, go inside the main building, talk to Mortimer. He'll sell you the plan for 750 gold. I know it's a little bit pricey, but I mean, you're going to be generating ammo, so that's pretty cool, right? Getting some free ammo? So after you've read the plan, head back to camp, and you can place it down wherever you want. A slight downside for some of you, if you were thinking, well, I'll learn this and then I can build it at my friend's camp, it's not going to work. You can only build it at your camp. I know it's a little bit of a bummer, but hey, you're going to get free ammo. So after you place it down, you can hop in the computer terminal and pick what kind of ammo you want it to generate. You don't have to put anything into it. You don't have to power it. It's just going to sit there and generate ammo for you for free. Now, it's not going to do 40mm grenades, missiles, mini nukes, cryo cells, fusion cores, plasma cores. There's a fair amount of little things that it's not going to do, but it does do a lot of popular ammo types. So, overall, kind of cool. I'm going to select fusion cells, and I'm going to let it generate ammo for 1 hour. And then I'll come back to it and show you. So after 1 hour, I did end up moving it just to get it in a safer location than out in the open. But after an hour, 40 fusion cells. That's all it did. And it's kind of disappointing because I can burn through 40 fusion cells in a few seconds. So kind of bummed by that. So given the high cost of it and the low amount of ammo created, honestly, I'm a little bit disappointed by it. But if I just let it sit there and accumulate over time and ignore it for a while, it might be nice having a nice little stash of ammo out of nowhere. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to like, sub, and share. Later.